Take me a bit of a nap. I got a new quest, so
my work is guaranteed.
Deal with this brawler here. Either her or Kimbo.
Think you can keep up? Let's see.
Stand down, or I will cut you down.
Unless, of course, he's got plenty of other advancing stuff that I'm not thinking of. Maybe having that there is just to make it think you can run away. Oh, he can
this
move forward. Shit.
You can't escape your fate. This too.
Better watch out.
I'm ready.
Can't get away from me.
Okay.
can't. Wait a minute. Oh, son of a bitch. That's annoying.
I'm ready.
Ready for action.
Oh, no, he doesn't have a counter.
What should I do?
Let's see how you answer this.
The other one.
This should run nicely.
Fuck it, out of time.
You can't escape your fate.
Here to watch me lose? Here to get in my way while I lose? I don't see shit. Thanks for that. Move your butt.
What to do?
I don't like the idea of missing because of a goddamn jump pad.
I've got this one in the bag. can't get away from me.
I don't think he can get.
More power. This might sting a little. Watch out! Let's do this!
Give me your best shot.
Come on, let's go.
Oh, this is probably on me, isn't it? Shit. That's my bad. Close range. Counter Aegis? I don't have Aegis. I can't be countered with that because I don't have that move. Now I know you can't counter shot me, so I'm gonna set up for a shot. Do I do a shot where I'm gonna make sure I hit, or I do one where I'll probably hit, but I'll definitely set up for next round. Too low on Malice. Gotta dodge, so. They might be scared to dodge. He's gonna pull me into it.
Yes.
Did not see that one. Did not see that one at all. I did see that I should not spend heavily. So he didn't drag me forward? He had the opportunity. do this one damage. I think he's gonna try to do a counter dodge. The safest move he's got. Just in case he's ballsy, have this ready for him. If he charges forward, I'll still be able to hit him. It's me, obviously. I expect a counter dodge. Oh, fuck.
I can't just stand here.
Well, it would stun him. So, fine if he does do that.
You can't escape your fate.
He won't want to use that move unless he's got... Oh, shit. No, it's fine, because I can push him. With that, he could stun guard it, but he can't. I mean, he can stun guard, he just can't stop it. So if I invest in this one and put all my malice... the right move. Convinced this is the right move, which means I'm completely missing something and I'm gonna get fucked up for it. Fucking son of a bitch. Ignore pushes and pulls. Oh, I'm getting hit.
You can't escape your fate. Time for some power.
First that I didn't see it coming.
wait and see.
Now, to the fight.
Ready for action.
Safest move I got. I'll dodge from an ult right now. Looks like either. Any up. This will catch up to him. No matter where he goes, might not need to be kept.
Ready for action.
He goes heavy into stun guard. He can definitely counterattack. He doesn't even have to go heavy. Only gonna do 4 damage. If that. 4 damage tops.
There's nowhere to run.
More power. Can't get away from me.
I will have my revenge.
I'm not a 2 range of a bitch. He's counting on me to walk into it. Come on, me.
Sweet revenge.
Let's do this! More power. You can't get away from me.
Use my tokens.
Perfect. Now he can move three. Don't think he can move all the way.
More power. I'll
test that theory. Oh, fuck. He's gotta go first. Range is too shitty. So, even though I'm gaining 2 malice, I'm gonna tank my speed. I need him to walk into it. It's not gonna work. That was a failure on my part. My instincts knew something I didn't, apparently. This shit wasn't gonna work. Go give him a love tap. Love tap also gets me off the wall and ready for a dodge.
What lies ahead?
More power. Grant me strength.
Oh fuck, if I would have been slower, I could have let him do the driving and done more damage.
Better watch out.
This can move me forward. I gotta give him the love tap.
Too slow.
Could have done that in a way where neither of us got hit. Probably the smart way to do it. That I'm smart.
Guess I got a little bit carried away.
Wait, did you just forfeit when you... We're both one hit away from death. There's no need to forfeit, buddy. You had a fighting chance.